except for one thing, number of pitches thrown.
But there's a look at Hermie and Leury, who is having a left arm problem.
So Willie Garcia moves in the center. And here's Francisco Lindor.
We'll take a look at the slide, and it looks like he slid into the left leg of Lindor. And I think that probably got him hurt. It looked like it could be the wrist or maybe the low forearm.